to take care of his my own motherfucking self, Harry.
Yes, sir, Mr. Alexander.
That crazy motherfucker thinks he can go up against Mr. Alexander. Shit just got real. Come on.